It is December 17th right now. We're at Michigan's Upper Peninsula. We're headed out on a hare hunt. Taking a guy that I kind of know through work, Dean Hall, super nice guy, super involved in different conservation organizations, and just real stand-up guy. His grandson, Micah, has been, we've been kind of trying to plan a hare hunt here for, I think, 1 or 2 years, and just busyness of both of us just hasn't made it work out. Micah sounds like he's leaving for college in December, or maybe, you know, maybe next year. But anyways, this is his last winter of, you know, probably being around a fair amount. So we just made it work here, and we're gonna head out. We're headed out into a pretty good spot that I've been hunting for a long time. There's gonna be about probably 4 to 6 inches of snow, which is probably about 10 to 20 inches below average for this area for this time of year. But I was in there the other day and ran quite a few hares, shot a couple, so I know they're in there. It's an area that, you know, typically we don't have any issues with wolves. It's kind of a big swamp, but there's really no upland ridges or anything. There's two roads that kind of go around it, so we're gonna be able to check those for wolf tracks. So pretty excited to be able to take somebody out that, you know, he's never been out hunting with Beagles. I think he maybe has been out on a bear hunt or two, but other than that, never really saw, you know, dogs work as far as rabbits go and hare. So just gonna be exciting hunt. It's always fun to take new people, and it sounds like we're gonna have his dad, so they'll be the dad or the grandpa, the dad, and the son all out. And, you know, of course, I'm not gonna hunt. I'm just gonna be behind the camera. And it's 26 degrees, overcast. Rabbits should be moving, or should have moved last night quite a bit. Looks like a little snow is coming down, but barely any, so it should be a beautiful day out there, so stick with us. We're pretty much, this is kind of the beginning to nothing but running for 4 months now for these dogs, so it's gonna be pretty exciting. So stick with us, folks. You're in the kill zone, Michigan's Upper Peninsula, doing what we probably love to do more than anything, at least me anyways, is chase new snowshoe hare with Beagles.
I'm Micah Hulce. I'm from Powers, 17 years old. This is my first time out rabbit hunting, first time with Beagles. Pretty cool experience. I've been wanting to do this for a while, and heading off to college next year, so I wanted to be able to do this before I left. So I'm excited to be up here.
Well, folks, this hare's gone by Mike and I probably three or four times. But we're close. We're within 50 every time. But usually looking the wrong way here. Ran by where we just were. Typical. It's the beginning of the season, a little rusty, so we'll get this thing. Should wear out here pretty soon. Dog's been running up for an hour, so it's fun stuff. We're seeing flashes of white. Take it, you see it? Did you get it?
I don't know.
Oh, you got it! You got it! Nice! Nice! I thought I saw you flap. Nice shot. Good job, boys. Good job. Good job, boys. Good job. Hey, leave it be. Leave it be. Leave it be. Good job, boys. Oh, bar snake. Good boy. Good boy. Hey, leave it be, bud. Good job, boys. First hare?
Yeah, dude. This is awesome.
I thought that thing, I thought it was gonna be way closer. I think it hurt us or something.
Yeah. I could see him running around. I didn't think he was that close.
you're after.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
This is...
That's sweet.
Yeah, it is.
He's still kind of trembling.
Yeah.
Hold that sucker up. First hare?
Yeah.
First hare over dogs. First time hunting with dogs. It's been a hasn't been a struggle for the dogs, but man, we have not been performing today, but we got it done with that. It was a good shot. That thing was 30 yards.
Yeah, he was looking right at me.
I thought I saw him flop when you shot, but I didn't want to say nothing and then have it not happen. So, awesome. That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, it is.
Huh. They're pretty cool. Look at those big old feet on them.
I know. It's enormous.
Yeah, look at that.
They're a lot bigger than I thought they were going to be.
Yeah, that's awesome. Sweet. Let's go see if we can get another one.
Yeah.
Usually the first one's the hardest one, typically.
Well, then it should be a breeze from here on out.
Yeah, right. Everyone, I don't like to brag much.
What?
I just made a 56 yard shot. 16 gauge, six shot. I got him on the first shot, and then I took another one in there because I kind of seen him moving. Wasn't sure if I had hit him or if he had just stopped. But yeah, 56 yards. The dog's been running this one for a little while here, probably half hour, 45 minutes. I seen it. This is the third time I seen it, but the first time I get a shot off on it. So just out here with the GoPro today. It was snowing really hard and we're going through a lot of thick stuff, so it's hard for just solo lugging the camera around. This area is loaded, but we got a fresh snow, so it's a little bit tough because it takes them a little bit to get the hare going, because you know, you don't have the scent from the night before to go off of. You just have, you know, it's all brand new. You know, it just stopped snowing about 10 minutes ago and it's about almost noon now, so it's been snowing all morning, all night, or half the night, most of the morning. So. Flying by us, it was like a flash of white. So either of them have hare hunted before or shot one or seen one. Well, now they've seen one. But yeah, so stick with us. It's gonna be fun. We don't have a ton of time, like a couple hours, so hoping to at least get some lead down range. So see what happens. Shoot at one?
Yeah, I did.
Did you miss?
Oh, 100%. Hey, you said just shoot, so that's what I meant.
They're flying.
Oh, I think I could see them. I think I hit the tree over there.
Got part of that tree.
I got part of both of them.
And you definitely got all that tree.
Did you see the first one?
No. Just kidding.
Don't shoot the dogs.
I know.
Do you see it?
No.
You saw it running?
Yeah.
All right, everyone, we're, I don't know, better than halfway through the hunt, probably. And we have shot
six times.
And game bags are pretty light, so there's nothing in them. But yeah, Joe shot twice. Sam, three times?
Yep.
Three times? Four or five of the same hare, like, together, but they're actually back on that hare now, so we'll see if we can get it, but we're having fun. It doesn't look like I'm going to need to clean anything tonight, the way this is going, so we'll see. We got another, I don't know, hour? Let's see what time. We got about an hour at the most, so see if we can get them a hare, but they're moving today, and it's not much snow, and the dogs are right on them, so the shots have been not ideal, but regardless, we still should have a couple, but that's fine. Crappy shots, what do I do about it? All I can do is film.